reactivity of alcohols in esterification process, reactivity of alcohols in esterification process, primary alcohol is more reactive than secondary alcohol, is more reactive than which alcohol? 3-degree alcohol. Okay, for example, methyl alcohol is more reactive than ethyl alcohol towards esterification process. Ethyl alcohol is more reactive than which one? C3H7OH. C3H7OH. Okay, na? So this is what methyl alcohol, ethyl alcohol, and N-propyl alcohol. Okay, next one. Reactivity of acids in esterification in esterification, okay, is small size. Okay, na? Okay, size of inversely proportional to which one? Size of carboxylic acids. Okay, na? If smaller size of a carboxylic acid, it is easily participate in the formation of which one? An ester. Formation of which one? An ester. Example for this one is formic acid easily form an ester because it is a smaller size acid. Formic acid after which one? Acetic acid. Acetic acid after which one? Propionic acid. That is C3H7COOH. C3 R propionic acid CH2COOH. So like this, smaller size of an alcohol, smaller size of carboxylic acid is more favorable for the formation of an ester or esterification reaction. Which reaction? Esterification reaction. Now, a carboxylic acid react with diazomethane. This is known as diazomethane to form an ester. To form an ester OCH3. For example, this is known as cyclobutane carboxylic acid. Cyclobutane carboxylic acid. Cyclobutane carboxylic acid reacts with diazomethane to form methyl cyclobutyl carboxylate. What is that? Methyl cyclobutyl carboxylate. So these are the esters which are formed. So that particular mechanism is known as what? Fischer-Indole esterification process. Okay, The next one, next side heading is reduction of carboxylic acids, reduction of carboxylic acids, okay. Reagent is lithium aluminium hydride, lithium aluminium hydride, okay. A carboxylic acid reduced by lithium aluminium hydride, then followed by H3O plus, it forms an alcohol. It forms which one? An alcohol. For example, this is benzoic acid reduced by lithium aluminium hydride H3O plus to form benzyl alcohol. Which alcohol? Benzyl alcohol. Okay, now this is the first reagent. Second reagent is reagent 2 is diborane in presence of THF. Please remember, while using diborane with carboxylic acid, the carboxylic acids are converts into corresponding alcohols. Okay, now R C double bond O OH when react with diborane in presence of THF, tetrahydrofuran, now it converts into which one? An alcohol. For example, acetic acid react with B2H6 in presence of tetrahydrofuran, now it converts into which one? Okay, sodium borohydride. Due to less reactivity of carboxylic acid, sodium borohydride cannot react with which one? Carboxylic acid, due to less reactivity of which one? Carboxylic acid. So especially lithium aluminium hydride and sodium borohydrides are used for the reduction of carboxylic acid to an alcohol. Carboxylic acid to an alcohol. An important simple named reaction, that is alpha halogenation HVZ reaction, hal holard, hal holard Jelinski, hal holard L. Holard Jelinski L. Holard Jelinski reaction, L. Holard Jelinski reaction, this is known as HVZ reaction. HVZ reaction. Okay, alpha halogenation. The main importance of this particular reaction is alpha halogenation of carboxylic acids. Halogenation always takes place at which carbon? Alpha carbon. So therefore, alpha halogenation of which one? carboxylic acid. Now reagent in this particular reaction is halogen in presence of red phosphorus. Halogen in presence of which one? Red phosphorus. X equals to Cl2, X equals to chlorine or X2 equals to Cl2 or BART. For example, RCH hydrogen, then C double bond OOH. Okay, now this is which one? Alpha carbon, because it is a functional group, the adjacent carbon is alpha carbon. While using bromine in presence of red phosphorus, bromine in presence of red phosphorus to form alpha bromo carboxylic acid. This particular reaction is known as what? HVZ reaction. Which reaction? HVZ reaction. Now, for example, CH3, COOH, acetic acid. When acetic acid react with 3 moles of bromine in presence of red phosphorus, so how many alpha hydrogens here? 3 alpha hydrogens. So 3 alpha hydrogens are what happened? Replaced by bromine. So therefore it forms tribromo. It forms which one? Alpha tribromo acetic acid, or just tribromo acetic acid. Which acid? Tribromo acetic acid. Now when we go for the mechanism of this one, is mechanism of HVZ reaction is an important intermediate is formed in this reaction. Mechanism, or this is CH, hydrogen, then C double bond OOH. When it first react with bromine in presence of phosphorus tribromide or red phosphorus, you can use red phosphorus or phosphorus tribromide. Initially it forms RCHBr, then C double bond OBr. It forms which one? Acyl bromide, alpha bromo acyl bromide. This is known as what? Alpha bromo. This is acyl bromide. This is alpha bromo, known as alpha bromo acyl bromide. It forms which one? Alpha bromo acyl bromide. This alpha bromo acyl bromide RCH eris Br, then C double bond OBr. This alpha bromo acyl bromide on hydrolysis, so acyl bromide converts into acid. Here is Br as it is only, then here is what? C double bond OOH. Okay, now so this about the mechanism which is related to this one. Or if you want the complete mechanism of this one, is first initially R CH2, then C double bond OOH. First initially it react with bromine in presence of red phosphorus. It forms first acyl bromide CH2 C double bond O. Here is what Br. Initially it forms which one? Acyl bromide. Okay, now. Now here is hydrogen. Then this bond comes here. This bond goes here. It forms a enol content type RCH. CH, here is double bond, here is OH, then here is what? Br. Here is what? Br. Okay, na? Now, this one react with a bromine molecule. Okay, na? Which molecule? Bromine molecule. Means this lone pair of electrons comes this side, so therefore this bond goes here, so definitely this pi electron cloud attack on this, loss of which one? Br minus. Now R, here is CHBr. Okay, then here is C double bond carries, then here is what? Br. Loss of which one? HBr takes place here. Loss of H plus takes place here. Now it converts into RCHBr. Then C double bond OBr. C double bond OBr. Then hydrolysis. Hydrolysis. Now it gives which one? CHBr. Then COOH. This is the complete mechanism. What is that? Complete mechanism of which one is an important? This is the complete mechanism of which one? HVZ reaction. Which reaction? HVZ reaction.